There was once a young man who had a black cage full of electric birds. And these birds, they really could not fly, no, because they were goddamn electric, very much eclectic. One thing these birds could do really well is imitate sounds other birds could not imitate because of their sheer electric value, you see. They drive people asleep and let loose the most repetitive of sounds, leaving everybody wondering, what are we to do about these electric birds, mate? I was talking to these birds the other day. Must have been drunk like shit, because I felt as if I've known them forever. And I say, yo, listen, man, why don't you go down to San Francisco? And I say, San Francisco, why the fuck would I want to go there? And they say, there's plenty of things you can do in good old San Fran, like read books, do drugs, cross the Golden Gate Bridge, fuck women, fuck anything, get a suntan, get a taco, get shit-faced, just not lie around here and listen to these goddamn electric birds, mate.
Send a very catchy melody here, but due to copyright infringement, I'm just not going to be...